I think there's you know, the solution based movements that are happening all the time. There's brilliant groups of people like these guys, like us guys.
Well, you're championing, you know, extra childcare.
Yeah,
on set, which
yeah.
Is
I'm working on a project at the moment called Ready Set Play, which is providing childcare on set so that more people can get back to work. Not just, you know, again, it's not just a women's issue. It's men and women getting back to work after becoming parents. Like, you can't talk about gender equality on screen if you don't talk about childcare. Having childcare on sets means that you all these brilliantly highly skilled people have trained incredibly hard from their teenage years to get where they are. It means that when they decide to go and have children, I'm talking about crew now, when they decide to go and have children, they can get back into the industry afterwards. And I think if we support men and women in that, then you're going to get more of an equality behind and in front of the camera.
In terms of behind the camera, obviously here tonight in particular, we've seen some fantastic women nominated both in the writing and directing categories. How important do you think it is with equal representation that it's not just on screen, but off screen that we see that change happen?
I think that's probably even, you know, obviously for me, I have my own children and I want them to be watching, you know, Ollie talked earlier about the representation of male-female characters on children's TV. I think even from those grassroots, that's really important. But I think if you're going to be having more female writers, more female directors, more female DOPs, then you're going to be getting them bringing more female stories to the fore. And I think, well, let's face it, that's what it's all about. Women, personally, I want to be playing women who are characters just being human, like not necessarily always stories that are about women's issues. I've had the pleasure of working with Mike Bartlett again, who wrote the piece that we were part of about a woman who is a journalist. And the piece is not about her being a woman in that industry. It's just about a journalist. And those are the characters as an actor. You know, that's like one in 150 scripts are like that you read. And it's taken me 10 years to get to the point where I can play a character that isn't necessarily always a love interest, or she's a foil, or do you know, and that's really exciting, and that's one of the reasons that I wanted to do that project. So more characters like that, and I think having more women behind the camera is going to be encouraging those characters to get on screen.
Final question: what's coming up next for both of you? Where are we going to see you next?
Just been working with Mike Bartlett again on press, just in a project called Trust with Danny Boyle, which was great fun. So yeah, and just whatever life brings, working on the Ready Set Play, which is the childcare for sets, so yeah.